In this video, we will see SAP PP standard value key for a work center. Next, if you see for what purpose the standard value key will be used, the standard value key is used basically for setup time. If some particular machine is there, and to start that machine there is some setup time is required. If take one of the example of a lathe machine, then to start it, to put a job on it, there will be required some X time. So that is nothing but a setup time. Then next, machine time. So what is machine time? So machine time is nothing but the time required to do a machining on a particular product. So that all values will be put in a standard value key, and that standard value key is most important in a work center. So standard value key, as here is shown in this image, there is one standard value key. Suppose this standard value key is over here, and for particular operation that will be used as operation number 20. So what is the standard value key? There is SAP 01 and SAP 02 is standard value key for setup time and machine time that will be given under the operation of 20. Okay, the formula parameters, there is one also machine time is given for formulas parameters under the this SAP 02 machine time. So like this, the standard value key will be work. In this video, we have seen a standard value key. Thanks a lot.